Okay, welcome back to the next video.
I'm going to use a ship wash today. So obviously I've got Ariel 3-in-1 pod today. So put those in. I think I've got roughly about 3 kilograms today. It's pegging out day as well because it's lovely weather. But I've no room left on the air downstairs, so these will have to go in the tumble dryer, I think. That's another one will anyway. I'll just wash this YouTube top inside out if I can. I don't know what I've done there. Bloody hell. Just bear with me. Usually when there's designs on, you've got to wash them inside out, so obviously I'm going to find you. There we go. That's inside out. That's a YouTube top. My Bolton Wanderers top as well. Yeah. Roughly 3 kilograms this. Need some colour catch in here. I'm only going to use a very tiny amount of fabric conditioner. It just helps dissolve the excess residue softener. So yeah, let me see. Is that shirts? No, that's Dirker. That's shirts. 30 degree. I'm going to use extra rinse. 30 degree. 800. I'm not going to use pre-wash because it's thin. I'm going to use a longer wash, so 2 hours and 5 minutes this should take. So yeah, I hope you enjoy this video. 30 degree. Just move the camera forward a little bit so you can see the washing machine better. There we go. Just try and knock the thing. There we go. You can see that okay now, can't you? Yeah, we're on ships. 30 degree. More straight now, yep. Should take about 2 hours and 3 minutes. Thank you. Yeah, it's heating up there at 30 degrees. Okay, we're coming to the end of the cycle now. I'm going to put this on an additional spin because it only did about an 800. So obviously, but I need to take an item out for you anyway, and then put it on a 1200. Slightly 57 degrees. Come on. I'll have to find where that t-shirt is in there. Excuse me. Come on. Please say it stops doing that. I can take that out though. That was handy. It's on 000 now, so. There we go. Smells lovely. Put it on an additional spin. 1200, start. Thank you.
Thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe, I'd much appreciate it. And see you in the next video. Come on.